up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down.
Congratulations, you know how to count.
Yay!
You know
numbers.
Count from up to down?
I told you earlier tonight, I can math, okay?
He can math super hard. He can math left,
I am,
right, left,
I
right.
I am an amazing math. Start.
Thank you, Zarek. Thank you for finishing the reference.
Yeah.
I understand you can count too. I didn't forget you, Sonix.
Numbers.
One defeated, hey.
One defeated. It took me 22 minutes.
We're well on our way for the speed run world record.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't worry, you'll catch up time on the next 9?
Because I 12? Totally didn't fall off that guy
13?
9 times.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, how many times did you die?
I didn't die at all, actually.
Oh.
I just kept falling off.
Hmm. I need you to get good.
I was also giving you bad advice.
Like I said, obviously.
Who's that? Is that you with
it's
no head?
Shadow.
It's a headless shadow.
Shadow knows.
It's Shadow Man from Mega Man.
I gotta say, for her being a corpse, she looks good.
She looks very much alive.
She is alive.
No, she's dead.
She's dead dead. Or at least we think so.
You killed him. You're all murderers.
I killed a freaking giant. Yeah, it took me 22 minutes. But it's gonna take a long to kill a freaking giant.
You know, actually, compared to how long it would... Kiss her and she'll wake up.
Like Snow White.
I was gonna say, that's the way it works in all the movies.
Wait, there's no 7 dwarves. That's the problem.
Oh, no, you're
there's
the
7 giants.
There's a
we need
well,
dwarves.
Well,
there's more than 7 giants,
God.
But
oh, you broke it. Oh,
you made a mess.
Oh, this place isn't shared.
So about that,
you guys made a mess.
The horse did it.
I didn't do it. I was over here looking after the girlfriend. It kind of exploded on its own. You can't hold that against me.
Oh, this one moves slowly. We'll be able to get this one really good.
Wait, are you sending me off to kill another thing?
Yeah.
I told you that was not my fault. It exploded on its own. You can't hold me to this.
Nope, you signed the contract.
When you picked up that sword, when you got on said horse that exploded said robot.
If you want a room at this apartment, it is 1 Colossus per week.
You're eventually going to run out of Colossus.
Temporary spot.
So 3 months.
So it's a temporary spot that I'm trashing.
Yeah.
Sounds like
you're
a regular
like a rock
apartment.
Star.
Awesome.
Jump off.
No,
jump off?
Can
wait,
you?
What?
Yeah, no, decide. You can
what
call
up
your
horse.
No, you can call it.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
How do I do that?
Oh, you're going to have to press buttons out there. I don't recall how.
How do you
that's
get
attack.
Off?
That's attack. That's jump. Ow.
You know what? That was legit. I think your horse is coming to you.
I hear steps.
See, your horse is smart as fuck.
An altar similar to that one.
Sing the song of time.
So, okay, shine light at it. Got it. Let's see how well that...
Are these just mini save points?
I think you just gotta pray.
I guess you're not hurt, so I guess it's fine.
Yeah. So let's do this.
Agro. Agro.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
that's
name.
Agro. Nope. Buttons.
X.
Buttons.
X.
Square.
Agro. I'm trying.
Face smash your controller. Agro. That works on PC.
There we go. Okay. I swear I pressed that button 3 times.
You didn't press it hard enough.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. There.
I'm going to love every time we record this.
This is why we shouldn't have such large gaps between games.
I kind of like
this.
Look at the
Well, do you know which way you're going?
No, I don't.
Then hold circle. All right. Aim. That way.
I like the horse's hair. It looks cool.
I mean, other than the fact that it's really flat and just like very thinly layered,
It's really good. It's really floppy.
Good for the PS2.
Okay, yeah, that's true.
That's a horse butt.
It is a horse butt.
It looks like fishnet.
Wow, it does.
All right, turn left. You have to look for the ramp down. I believe it's like through that arch.
Yeah.
Listen to Beyonce. Go left.
Oh.
This.
I see.
That arch.
I like the camera. I really do.
It takes its time being cinematic for you.
It does.
Come on, Sonix. Get the horse in gear.
Yeah, I'm trying.
He needs more carrots.
He has infinite carrots. He put the cheat
carrots
in.
Carrots are not refilling fast enough.
You put the cheat in. You have plenty.
I don't even see the carrots.
That's okay. The point.
Is that the cave down there? Yeah, it is, actually. See, these first ones aren't very far at all. I have to do very little world exploring. Oh,
shit. It took me longer to figure out how to ride the horse.
Let's not tell the people that whenever we talk about this in the future. Or we should talk about it more.
Why did it
take
you forever?
Don't forget to learn how to ride your horse.
Ride horse is good.
Oh.
That come in games now.
I thought you were going to say read the manual about what comes out of the horse's ass.
Speaks it to you.
If you're going to reach in there, ew.
He speaks your language. He's like,
if you put peanut butter on his teeth.
Get close to me and press this button.
Or is it peanut butter on the gum?
So the horse speaks English, but the boy speaks some weird other language?
Boy speaks horse.
The boy speaks whatever his name is.
Agro.
Yeah,
Agro.
So horse, okay. So they got the language swapped wrong. Yeah, just keep patting it.
It's only wrong to you. Worked for them, I guess.
Yeah, it's all a matter of context, really.
Oh, it's gonna
come
out?
There's a door there.
Not anymore.
There's not a door there.
Don't kill him. He seems so nice. Look at him.
It's the same one as I fought last time.
No, this one's on, like, four legs. This one's a bull.
Remember when he said he's slow? He's not slow.
So, yeah, about that.
Are Colossi considered, robot?
No.
Press right on the D-pad. I want to see some. There you go.
Wait, where did that come from?
Yeah, you have a bow and arrow, by the way. You see those little weak points on his toes?
You mean under his toes?
Yeah, under the hooves.
Under the hooves?
I think you're supposed to shoot those.
How do you know?
Yeah.
It's the glowing weak point. What?
How do I even fire this thing?
How do you use your sword?
Oh, that was funny.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Is it sensitive?
A little bit. It's not too
Is
terrible.
It inverted?
Huh?
Is it inverted?
Yes.
Aw, oh, crappy controls then.
I can deal with inverted.
You should get on your horse and make it this even more difficult.
Yeah, let's do that.
No, don't do that. That's for another one. Basically, just get behind him and wait for him to do that.
Yeah.
Crap.
This guy looks so kind of like an adorable in a different way.
There we go.
All right, get going.
Climb him.
Yeah, because I totally remember how to do that.
R2, right? Well.
Yeah, just keep
shooting. The side, climb from the side. Remember, you got to go fuzzy parts.
The fuzzy parts?
Yeah.
Not there, the foot is falling.
Yeah.
Oh. The side?
Yeah. There, the fuzz, on the right, far right, far right.
In front of the foot.
There you go.
Oh.
Jump on that.
Alright.
The fuzz.
A little bit more right. I gotta figure out how to jump and climb onto it first.
Sounds like you need to start practicing in between sessions.
Leave the elephant alone. Don't kill him.
It is not an elephant.
He is.
Elephants don't forget.
He's like walking into the...
Oh, that was a good shot. All right.
Let's try this again.
Get in front of his knee.
Sprint! Wait, there's no sprint button there.
I was going to say, don't distract him. All right. Hop on and grab.
No, you see, yeah, that totally didn't work.
Wow, he got up fast.
Yeah, that totally didn't work.
There's got to be somewhere we can grab onto him.
Maybe try the other foot? Maybe try the front? Just focus on the foot. Do it. Get it. Perfect.
Yeah. That was great.
Here it goes. Yeah.
There you go. Okay. Get on that arm.
Okay, it's R1.
R1. All right. Now get to climb.
Yeah.
Yeah, now we got the good music. That means we're doing it right.
Who else feels like I'm kind of thrilled right now? It's like go. You're gonna make it.
Yeah, cause I'm obviously just amazing.
Oh, no!
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Well, almost
trying to let my grip get back.
All right, that's good.
Okay, where am I supposed to go from this?
Jump, shoot him in the
jump
head.
Up his shoulder.
Huh?
Jump up into his shoulder and keep climbing.
I don't believe you.
We'll no, go left then. I don't think that's going to work.
Go left and go around. I
shoot him in the eye.
No, we got to look
maybe,
for another weak
maybe
point.
This way.
Wait, move down a bit. Oh, no. I thought I saw one of those seals. Oh, there we go.
All the way to the butt.
All the way to the butt. His butt. His butt.
You better go.
I'm trying.
You just get some grip back.
Yep. There we
there
go.
There you go. All right. They gotta jump and climb.
On his spine.
Yeah. See,
God,
that's cool.
His spine looks really neat.
Just imagine how big that thing is. It's basically just like a little obstacle course.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh, shit.
No, don't fall. Oh, he's mad at you.
Well, obviously. I've shot him in the foot with an arrow like 3 times.
Do you know where his weak point
where
is?
Where am I supposed to be going?
Maybe
his face?
No.
No. Oh, shit.
Shoot him in the eyeball. I don't know. Oh,
nope.
My God.
This is not good. This is the exact opposite of where you want to be.
This is definitely not good.
All right, I had to say, we may want to drop and restart, only this time look for his weak point beforehand.
Just shoot him. I'm going to try to shoot him in the eyeball.
No.
I can do that right. From the ground.
Switch the sword. D-pad. Over. There you go. Now hold circle. All right, and we'll focus on his weak point.
It is his eyes.
No. It's up there somewhere. I guess it's that we just missed it.
You gotta win the eye.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Maybe.
Nope.
Aww.
It wasn't the right kind of glowy, I'm afraid. Oh, there we go. Silly horse.
I'm glad the horse can't die, because that'd feel really bad.
Yeah, that'd be really bad. I don't want to walk all the way back.
Your horse dies, and like, your horse will respawn in 60 seconds. Wait, what?
This is... There we go.
Enough of those arrow shots, you'll eventually kill it, so let's just stick with the strategy we know.
We had to find a fuzzy.
Yeah.
Right there in the front leg.
Okay.
I like how the game understands that you're climbing and kind of speeds it up a little bit.
Duvera, climbing the butt is faster to get to the back.
Yeah. That's why I went ahead and shot the back leg.
I really want to watch a speedrun of this. No offense to you, Sonic.
I'm still learning the controls.
He still has to remember how to jump.
Yes.
To be fair, no other game actually controls like this conventionally.
No, it doesn't.
All right. Let's keep our eyes open for that seal.
I like how you're rolling like you do in Metal Gear 5.
Because it may not be on his forehead. Oh, shoot.
Can you shine while you're up here?
Yes. You actually can.
Is that a good thing to do it?
Yes.
If I can
find
a spot to do it in.
Yeah, doesn't help any moves.
Look at that ragdoll physics, left to right. Nope.
Oh god. This is not where you want to fall. Oh god!
Nope.
Yeah! Whee!
His grip is immaculate. Like, look at him
go. God.
By the way, Lumi, you want to know about speedruns? For some people, it's about super monkey balling yourself off of a flame.
So like in this game?
Yeah.
Well, I've never seen a speedrun of this.
It is.
I could see that.
It is
though.
Insane.
And you fling yourself like it's doing now, and you go far.
It depends on the Colossus, but there are like tricks to get past
to
points.
To areas that you're not supposed to.
There it is.
It was
a forehead. It just wasn't always available for some reason.
Yeah.
I don't think you had your sword out at first was the problem.
You're right, I didn't.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh.
Got it.
Poke him!
There we go. Nope, you have to take grabbed on.
Well, he knows you're up there though.
Oh, obviously he did before.
Okay, you have to press square and then press square again to stab.
There we go.
There's that Colossus juice.
Yeah, oil.
Is that oil or is that, like, Colossi blood?
Both. Why do you think you're killing this thing? This is basically a ploy for the Americans to gain oil control over these Colossi.
Because, you know, they could harvest them.
They
make their own
great
oil.
Great sources for oil. Look how much is coming out.
Yeah, but what if they make their own inside? Won't you want to keep them alive?
Careful though, your grip.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Run back up to the safe part. Oh.
I got a little bit of my grip back.
I just...
Oh, God. Oh shit!
Nope.
This is great.
Whee!
Oh man!
I
run up to his shoulder. He doesn't shake as much. Oh, you're stupid! Why are you like this? Why are you like this?
Whoa! You better get up there and run to the back. You know what? That works. That works.
I'll allow it.
No, run here, yeah. Run and heal.
I won't lie, this is kind of intense.
Alright, I think it moved. So it's gotta be somewhere on his back. Go look for it.
Did it?
Yeah, it moved.
Zero damage.
Get up there, shine it somewhere. Maybe disappear and you gotta shine it again.
No, that's not how that works. It will move for a different Colossi.
Oh, the first
Colossi. Since I have my sword out, it'll probably just show up.
Yeah. Ooh.
It's on his butt now.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure it's over there.
Yeah, it did have a lot of fuzzy spots, like a long spine, so.
Yeah.
Come on, what's his name again? A hero? Wanderer?
Wanderer. There it is. There it is. It is on his butt.
Is he gonna kick back?
Oh yeah.
Now that's poop. Black poop.
Oh, you don't poop oil?
Wow, he does not move his
butt. He doesn't move at all when it's back there.
And what's he gonna do? Gonna shake that bum? Shake that dairy airy air.
Guys, I feel like such a monster. Like he saw his life force just left his face.
He was trying to eat me!
I don't think he opened his mouth.
Runs!
Oh yeah. Bad touch. That thing.
Oh god!
Oh, that hurts. Oh,
it went in your bum.
Hurts.
When tentacles come out of a robot or a construct like that, it cannot be a good thing.
No.
Please. I don't know.
When it comes straight into you?
In what fantasy world is that ever a good thing?
I can think of one or two.
We'll leave it on that.